Welcome back.
You got me out. We got out together.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
To the way out.
If it wasn't for me, you'd still be in.
It's your boy Jay Poe.
Your boy Mace.
And we're in a fucking aeroplane.
I'll give you this. It did help out.
Yeah, we're in an airplane, I guess, going back, telling the stuff beforehand.
Is it beforehand or is it after?
No, see, because you just said you didn't have a plan, did you? Like, they're talking. This airplane is after all this, apparently.
Oh. Loading. You got a big ping right there, bro. They keep going up and down.
I've been having big ping since 2K9.
Oh, orange ping. Back in the yard. I was trying to figure a way out with the Black Brothers.
Fred, got a minute? Be right back, guys.
That's the homie that gave me some game earlier.
Get up on that roof. Can you make it happen? It's gonna cost you. You know I'm good for it. Just get me up there.
I don't know what he can do.
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we can figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Hey.
Fred got that work.
Hey, I like this dude. He makes stuff happen.
Yo, hurry up. We don't have all day. We're waiting right here.
Hey. Thanks, Fred.
See up there? Yeah. We need to get up there somehow. All right.
Out of my buggy. Oh, I gotta brush him. Oh, I can break it. Can you break yours?
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting to it. Yes, I can.
Oh, okay.
What does it say? It said, oh, there it go. Yeah, I can break it. Hey, why won't you break it anymore?
Hey, guard. My broom just broke. Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
All right.
Hey, I think only one of us was supposed to do that, because...
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, keep scrubbing!
A record player. Can you help with that? Sorry, man. The only place with a record player is the warden's office. And how much would that cost? Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office is if you're called up by the mayor himself. I think you'll find a way to get his attention somehow.
There's something else I can do.
I was gonna bust him in the head.
Excuse me. It's my first day doing this. How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, man.
Way too long, mate.
How do you keep from going crazy?
I think about my other job.
And what's that?
I'm a magician.
You could do your ass out.
That's like the funniest thing you could ever say.
Where another broom at?
Hey, my broom is broken.
Just stay here.
All right.
All right, go.
Go away.
I don't know. Or maybe I get to go.
I can't do anything else besides.
Oh, you gotta turn that guard around. Right. Maybe.
Which one?
Oh no, I gotta help you. Get up.
I gotta get to where you at?
Yeah.
It wouldn't let me break my broom though. I gotta go where you going. I don't know. I can't break my broom. Where did you go?
Right here beyond the wall. On the right. just looking
around. Hold on, hold on.
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Sure.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
Yeah, see if you can see me from where y'all at.
If you climb that, I think he might see you.
The dude you just talked to?
Yeah. Hold on.
Shoot, I think.
Hold on.
See, he should let me climb when he was talking to you.
Let me see if I can break this shit. Oh, I can't.
He gonna beat your ass if you break that room yet.
You just gotta climb up that ladder behind. Oh, yeah, he's looking at you.
He's looking right at me, huh?
Yeah. Go across it. Go across. Yeah. Go that way. And see if there's something over there that you can do.
I can climb right here.
Just scrubbing some tar in the yard.
Shit. I need that tool.
Fuck. Alright. 1 second.
I can't go up here.
Alright, come back. I'm gonna talk to this guard, hopefully. Oh, shit. Can I beat his ass with this broom?
Just looking around.
We'll get back to work.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe that was it.
The little bit of time?
Yeah.
Alright, do it one more time.
Alright, here we go. Ready?
Yeah, I think that was too early.
Tease it. Ready? Go.
Just looking around.
We'll get back to work. Yeah. I don't know about this part though. Oh wait, I'm about to go across. I think.
All right, I'm gonna go get him.
Oh, he's moving. Wait.
Hey, bro.
Do I go out of this door? Oh, there's a door. Okay, it must be that door. Alright.
Hey man, it looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah, seems like I have. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, there's one door here I can't get out of.
You gotta give it to Fred, bruh.
I don't know how. Oh, do I gotta put through this window?
Go through the door.
When I go through the door, it won't let me open it. Can you open it from the other side?
Probably.
Huh.
I'm gonna go back to swabbing the deck.
Oh. Nice.
Well, that was easy.
Somewhat. A little nerve-wracking though.
We got Dr. Seuss.
Thanks for it.